Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tokyo, Japan, Pat Tanaka!
Well, for Steve Grissom, what a year it's been, competing earlier today down in Hampton, Georgia, the Atlanta Motor Speedway. And, of course, Steve Grissom pilots at R29, the Busch Grand National.
Yeah, what a great athlete he is, and that WCW car, they're looking good. Got a big year going, a long way to go right now. And Steve, he knows we're all with him right there. He's with us right here at WCW.
Pat Tanaka, the great martial arts expert out of the Orient. Very competent man. He spent a lot of time in the United States, so he has great respect and has a great U.S.-style wrestling as well. Dave Penzer, this is all yours.
His opponent from Brooklyn, New York, the Disco Inferno!
Here he comes, Dave Penzer's favorite wrestler, he tells me, the Disco Inferno. Oh, yeah!
Boy, it's been a while since we've seen the Disco Inferno. You know, I don't know if he's been out selling his CD or what he's been doing, but he sure hasn't changed.
He neither has the hair, has
he? No, he brings a lot of excitement here to WCW on Saturday night, the Disco Inferno, but he's in there with a tough customer and master of the martial arts, if you will, Mr. Pat Tanaka. And you make a mistake with this guy, and he can take you out one of them, a karate thrust kick or whatever it is.
Well, the WCW Uncensored event, which will be live at the Tupelo Coliseum, will be coming your way Sunday, the 24th of March. Our fans in the Tupelo area, don't forget the tickets available at the Coliseum box office and all Ticket King locations in Memphis at Ticketmaster locations.
Yeah, from what I hear, they better get down there quick, too.
I'm not kidding. It was sold out last year. You better get there quick. If you can't make it, the only way you'll be able to see it ever on television is on pay-per-view.
Well, the people in L.A. can't make it, so they're going to have to, of course, they ain't going to drive.
How do you know they can't make it? There's some rich people in L.A. that'll be there.
Yeah.
Barry Bloom's one of them.
Yeah, well, that's true. He's at all the events. Trying to get some of my money.
I have no idea what's going on, but I've been told there's some rumblings from Jimmy Hart. He wants to talk to Gene Okerlund in this program after this matchup.
Yeah, well, he's a rumble in himself. I guarantee you that.
Well, so Jimmy Hart wants to, I have no idea. Jimmy Hart already has hit us with a bombshell, taking Luger out of the Chicago Street Fight match at Uncensored. So yeah. He's hit us with that bombshell. What else does he have for us now?
Yeah, leaving Sting there, not knowing what's going on in that situation.
You can't let a guy like Pat Tanaka, who has so many ways he can beat you, so many ways to win a match, you can't let him up.
See, he could reach up right now and put a nerve hold on him if he wasn't in a lot of pain, blues, and agony. Well,
what
he's in.
What type of nerve hold could he put on him?
Well, he could put like one of them things on your neck where it gets a tirated artery and nerve you to death, brother. I guarantee you, don't think he can. I guarantee you.
Yeah, he's got some nerve, doesn't he? Pulling on the foot, and he shoots him into the ropes. How about that cartwheel? See, he's full of himself.
You're going to get it right here, too.
And he gets rolled up by Tanaka. 1, 2, 3, and Tanaka beats it.
What'd I tell you?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Pat Tanaka!
Pat Tanaka scores the pinfall as the Disco Inferno lacked focus once again. All right, Jimmy Hart wants to talk. Yeah, that's all he does is talk. Speaking of another man that talks is Gene Okerlund. Gene?